Okay, good. Okay, guys. Damn. I do that every time. I had to move my mouse. Okay. Pokémon Firered. This is the episode. Let's check the team real quick. You know, we got Sunny. She has really high special defense. Oh my god! Special defense and special attack is crazy. Special attack is crazy. And his speed is crazy. And along with his attack power. I'm gonna increase that shit. I have a really good Charizard. Oh my god! Those are some good ass stats. Where the fuck do I go? Oh, fucking hell. Let's go Sabito first. Sabito. Alright, freaking scum.
Hey, Bree. What brings you here?
Is your Pokemon dead?
Wow!
Hey, it's alive. I can at least make them faint.
What is wrong? What is wrong with him?
Yeah, Rival Scum is definitely... She was Rebel Scum. That's what he is. Let's water pulse the shit out of this thing. Ooh, that doesn't look too good for you, Pidgeotto. And Sabito's kind of cold on our team, though. He's a good investment. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Like, so far, he's been useful, like, as hell. And he's the lowest level, like, and we still got three more guys to go, bro. This team's unstoppable, watch. I'm trying to bait out his damn, War Turtle or Blastoise, whichever he's gonna fucking have. I'm just proving I didn't need to use Flamethrower. I could have. But I didn't need to use it. My Pokemon are severely overleveled. I'm watching Hell's Kitchen, but it's on mute. Don't need that shit in the background. This Tiffany girl? I don't know what she made, but it don't look too good. A wet damn. Oh, that doesn't look good. What was it, Kadabra? Chocolate miso? Why would you say that, bro? I mean, it looks good, but... A fist sundae? Okay, yeah, you gotta go. Hell no, bro. Okay. Let's shoot my mic back. Oh, I didn't even see what he was saying. Look, that's how much I don't care about scum. How's your Pokédex coming? I just caught a Cubone. I can't find the bigger Marowak. Where could they be? I gotta catch these Pokemon.
Smell you later!
That dude thought he was a god coming up with that, bro. Why is his eyes like that? Or her eyes like that? I gotta catch all the Pokemon in here. Man, I think I'm gonna let Barbecue handle every single Pokemon in here. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'm gonna make sure Barbecue's level stays over leveled. Bro. Now you're level 15. You're not surviving one hit from me. Yeah. And my dude's level 42. Why am I getting level 15s at that? Like. That wasn't even English, bro. I remember when I was playing Pokemon Diamond, Pokemon Pearl for the first time. Ghastly was beating my ass. Like, I just couldn't beat this thing. I had Piplup and all them, and Staraptor. That team was just so weak. I'm gonna replay the new remake of Diamond and Pearl, and you know, like record it, like. I'm gonna really try to get that old team I had. So I can show y'all, like, I don't know why I was losing like this. Actually, no, I have Diamond. I'm getting only, yeah. Fuck all that extra shit. I could have gone down. Shit. My own fault. Be cursed with me. Imagine me saying yes to that. I think what will happen is I'm actually not going to catch these guys right now.
I'll go wait till I really need to actually catch them. I did.
You know, catch them. I'm still debating on including Mewtwo, because I know you have to catch every Pokemon, but I'm not sure if you can actually catch every Pokemon without trading, so I gotta see how that'll work. I don't know if this will just end with the Elite Four or not, like, to be honest. Ah, fuck. Oh, who would have thought? Oh, you're an asshole. Wow. It only has 5 PP or so, right? Like, oh no, that's a lot. Okay. Yeesh. And I could just use a repel, but I don't want to. Save those for that time when you really need the repels. Could just buy a whole bunch too, but again, don't want to. I'm a cheapskate in this game, it's weird. Alright, I can go all out now. A Shmeobone. Let me try to catch boy. Or girl, I guess. What are the odds? This, of course, is not on my team. I'm just catching it for the Pokédex. Alright, at the top I gotta fight like all those Team Rocket members, I'm pretty sure. I hate that one. Almost done. I think it's the last one. Jesus Christ, too fucking easy. Undefeated still, too. Barbecue level 43, he's still undefeated. Never been beat. Never in his life. Never will be. Keep playing with him, bro. He does that, he's like that. Few more battles. And then we got a whole bunch of battles. Then the end of the in the end of the episode. Can't speak English at the moment. I'm like so bad at it. So bad. I just was using... I wasn't paying attention. My guys. I wasn't paying attention. My bad, guys. That's what I was trying to say. Jesus, I'm over here just spamming Mega Punch. He just killed himself for no good reason. Charizard wouldn't have took that damage if I was paying attention. That was my fault, guys. I'm gonna punch the shit out of this ghost. Stop missing these mega punches, man. Good. I knew that was Jaden Smith in that movie. He sounded just like him. Zubat. Like, Zubat. Look at this. Bye-bye. A gold bat? Surely this will go different for him. Yeah, you guys fucking thought. Just give me the XP. Get out of there, Team Rocket Grunt. Yes, you will. You're gonna forget it. Not gonna do nothing to me. Y'all for real jump, they're for real, three of these guys jumping an old man, like one wasn't enough, like, that's crazy. That old man is something different. This team is a bit better, but you know, it's the same outcome. Hey, Barbecue about to evolve again. Not evolve. Oh my god, I suck. Barbecue's about to level up. Oh, hell yes. Mega Punch is 80 power. Honestly, I don't need Mega Punch no more then. A Rotot, bro, you could have at least had Eradicate, bro. Thank you. Jesus. His strongest Pokemon is a rat that's fat. That's crazy. Like, he saved him for last, like he was gonna change the battle. And then he got one-shotted also. Like, don't fight us, Rockets. I just did. I mean, you're acting like you guys are some... Never mind, bro. Your boss is challenging. That's it. They've been at you. Okay. I came to help the spirit of Cubans. This song is a banger. Like, this is the most banger song I've ever heard. Like, Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm gonna go use the Pokemon Flute now though. So, cause next episode I wanna catch our new member immediately. Gotta heal up. Heal up first, then go put him in the goddamn thing. Do 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 do. And I could just do deposit Pokemon, I know, but this just feels way better. I wanted there to be an even fight out here, until he needs to be switched out, of course. They're acting like I haven't already whooped them. Like, well, look at them trying to act like they're really trying to battle me. Like, bro, didn't y'all get whooped? I'm gonna try to also catch this guy, but odds are that's not gonna happen with this one. I usually never catch this one. Jesus Christ. Alright, and Sabito's done the best he could. Gonna go ahead and switch him out. If I can avoid killing him, I will. Fuck. Alright, you gotta hit this next one, Sonny. Come on, you gotta hit this one. Thank you. I don't wanna use acid, I feel like that might kill him. I hate Snorlax. Oh, funny. So funny. I'm definitely using acid now. Hope it burns your fucking skin. Hey, good job, Sonny. No point in using Stun Spore yet. I didn't expect the episode to end like this, I won't lie. Like, it's really gotta be a process. I swear to God, if he wakes up before me... This is a matter of who's gonna wake up first, are you kidding me? Crazy. That's just, wow, that's a retarded plan right there. No, like, this is what he wanted. His little bitch self. He's attacking me? Just trying to wear him down. Don't kill him. Good shit. He's just gonna use rest again, watch. Yeah, now that the competitor's not out there, now he don't wanna fight. Alright, I'm gonna fucking kill him. I gave him chance after chance. He's dead. Wouldn't even have to go on this way if he just let me catch him. But he over here using rest repeatedly? Okay. Use his flamethrower though. Hold on his flamethrower though. Yeah, but that'll wake you up. Oh my god, it did no damage. Okay, let's slash his ass then. Stop hitting people with that, bro. Dang! Hold on, don't kill him. Yes. I hate him so much. He's just gonna use fucking Snore again. That was dangerous. Put yourself to sleep, boy. Let's see. Come on, come on, come on. 1, 2, 3. Hacha! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! He lucky, too. He almost got put in a pack. Dummy almost got put in a pack. Gosh. Was being extra and shit, like. Alright, give me the good rod. I like your style. I think we can be friends. I'm not your friend. Or not good rod, super rod, whatever. I don't know what I'm supposed to do next. I think I have to go down, yeah. But I'm gonna, I don't need that. All right, save here. I'm gonna heal up, of course. Then obviously, I have to also get rid of the... Okay, let me get rid of everything and heal up, and then I'm gonna save. Dun, 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 dun. Look, happy, happy, I did deposit, see? Okay, that's enough of this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed.